This is the wicket drill setup using the low hurdles. The first few hurdles are close together, and then as we get through the hurdles, hopefully you can see that they progressively get wider as we start within a running to get up the maximum velocity. So short at the beginning as we accelerate, increase the width as we start to increase our stride and start to get up the maximum velocity.